Widescreen. It's Disney's House of Mouse.
Who's that knocking at the House of Mouse? We're all knocking at the House of Mouse. Come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're all rocking at the House of Mouse. We're having a ball and rocking the hall. So come on in,
to the House of Mouse.
The party just started, so come on in. Just about to begin. Step inside, we're gonna have some fun. There's plenty of room here for everyone.
The gang's all here and we're hanging out.
All this fun makes you jump and shout. Hey, little girl, I wanna dance with you. We'll find so many things to do. So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.
Now, three circles and you've drawn him, Mickey Mouse!
Hey, hi there, ho there! Say, have y'all heard the latest dirt? Here is our very own Clarabelle with Main Street Gossip!
Clarabelle here, this just in! Dopey may leave the Seven Dwarves to pursue more dramatic roles. Next, over at Lady and Tramp's, Tramp came home late, caused a bit of a dogfight between him and Lady.
Hello, Clarence. You're on after the first cartoon. I'll pick you up myself. See you there. Bye.
Minnie, the guest list. Where's the guest list?
It's right here, Daisy.
Thanks. And that's the dish. I'm Clarabelle, reminding you that gossip is always true. So, what's up backstage?
Why, just the usual disasters. But with Minnie on the job, we've got nothing to worry about. And you can quote me on that.
Donald, did you hear? Mickey said, with Minnie on the job, we've got nothing to worry about.
How does it get to hear? I'm going to stick with that one.
You'll never believe what Clarabelle told Donald told me.
Hey, guess what Clarabelle told Donald told Daisy told me? Well, the one who said...
I can't believe it, Minnie. I just can't believe it. But this just in, a reliable source heard Mickey say, we'd all be better off without you.
What? Oh, no, I just can't believe it.
Believe it, Minnie. Gossip is always true.
Oh, Clarabelle. Oh.
Hey, where's the fire?
She shouldn't be running off. Isn't it showtime?
Hey, folks, rumor has it you'll love this next cartoon.
My very best friend.
Fine, Daisy. What you doing?
Nothing. Just calling to see what you're doing.
I just finished baking my famous apple pie.
Famous? I've never heard of it. You know, I've never tasted a famous apple pie before.
Really? Oh, well then I'll bring it right over and you can taste it for yourself.
Okay, I'll be here all day.
Daisy? Hello?
chicken. Oh, should I even bother? Yes!
Glitch. Be right back. Pluto, where are the parrots of the Caribbean?
Oh.
Where's Minnie? Wait, never mind. I'll just show a cartoon. Okay, gang, it's time for another great cartoon. Ah! Where's the screen? Hey, what do you think you're doing?
You didn't pay the bill.
But Minnie always pays the bill.
Not after what you said about her.
Huh? The show must go on. Clarabelle, where's Minnie?
Rumor has it she's very upset with you.
Well, I know it's not her birthday and not our anniversary. What am I doing? I've got a show to do. But what can I do for a show? I've got it!
Hey, House of Mousers! All eyes forward for the down-to-earth comedy of Goofy!
Comedy? I can do that! Two pigs are wallowing in the mud. No, wait, that's a dirty joke. Let's see here. Ding dong! Wait, well, that should be knock knock! Oh, who's there? Who's there? Oh, never mind. Knock knock jokes stink.
I take that as a personal slam on doors.
Guests are leaving? Minnie, the show is definitely not better off without you. You've got to come back.
Why should I?
Because we're all going to be out of a job.
But Mickey said that horrible thing about me.
Well, maybe he didn't say exactly that.
But Clarabelle, you said yourself, gossip is always true.
I guess I did say that. If I get you a tissue, will you come back to the show?
Psst, Mickey, everything's set. Do your intro.
Sorry, I was thinking about something else. Okay, gang, this time we really are going to show you a cartoon.
Catch this one, Mickey!
Mickey Mouse!
Hiya, Minnie.
You stop throwing that football in the house!
You might break something.
Sorry.
Now Daisy and I are going out. Shopping! Bye-bye! Bye-bye.
Girls! Oh, no, it's ruined.
I know what we're gonna do.
Hello?
Goofy, it's me, Mickey. Listen, I need you to take a picture. Hello?
Hello? Goofy?
I got the picture. Now, where do I take it?
No, I need you to get your camera and...
But you said take a picture.
With your camera. A photograph.
Oh, you mean take a picture, not take a picture.
Yes. No. Yes.
Well, why don't you just say so?
I am saying so. Okay. Goof will take the picture. So next, we go shopping for some new clothes.
Oh, no, you don't.
Come on, Donald. It's the only way.
No, no, no. This is exasperating.
No, that one's completely wrong. We gotta look exactly like Minnie and Daisy. Try this one.
Great Scott! Sorry, Daisy, I didn't see a thing. Not anything at all. Not that you don't have anything, it's just, well, I'll be going home now.
Dressing rooms. Oh, boy, a perfect match.
Yeah, perfect.
Aw, quit being a sourpuss. It'll all be over as soon as Goofy takes our picture. Come on!
Thought you'd get away with it, didn't you?
Clarabelle,
Clarabelle!
I can't let you two get out of here without a complete makeover. Minnie, you could use a little color on those lips.
Thank you.
And you too, Daisy.
Yeah, thanks.
Daisy, just between us girls, you've just got to break up with Donald immediately. You're starting to talk exactly like him, and ooh, it's so unladylike.
Now, wait a minute.
Now, I know a handsome young man who recently moved to town, and he's a doctor. Nice car, well-dressed, and his voice, it's heavenly. Ooh, not like Donald.
Daisy, we really gotta get going. Bye, Clarabelle.
Goodbye, Mickey and Donald.
Donald. Let's just get out of here before anyone else recognizes us.
Congratulations! You're our millionth customer!
What's going on?
You! You're our millionth customer!
Oh, good!
Say Limburger!
Well, ha-cha-cha. I knew someday you'd run into my arms. Marry me and forsake all others. Namely, Mickey.
Ah, go soak your head, fresh boy.
What's that? I know that voice. You're not Minnie. You're Mickey.
Help! Help!
Why, it's that Mortimer Mouse. Laying his filthy mitts on Minnie.
Hey! Ow!
What? Ha-cha-cha?
Ah, at it again, eh?
Let's scram! Goofy, you gotta take a picture of us!
That's funny. Mickey and Donald called earlier for the exact same thing.
We're Mickey and Donald, and we don't want Minnie and Daisy to find out.
But Minnie, how are you gonna keep yourself from finding out?
I'm Mickey.
But you're not dressed like Mickey, because you're in girl clothes, which Mickey don't normally wear.
Believe me, I'm Mickey.
Daisy, tell Minnie she ain't Mickey.
I'm not Daisy.
Just tween us, you're starting to sound just like Donald.
I'm Mickey, and he's Donald, and we need your camera. We gotta hurry. They'll be home any minute. Goofy, hurry!
Play Limburger. Whoops.
Imagine that. The 1,000,000th customer.
Perfect. They'll never know.
Oh, that's Minnie and Daisy. But I thought they weren't supposed to know about this.
And so, to save the universe, we had to dress up like you. But even the president said so.
That's true.
Wow, you went through all that trouble
just to replace this old photo.
Have we got the coolest guys or what?
You're so sweet.
But we always hated that picture.
That's better.
Ah, yucks.
Mickey, you've got to talk to Minnie.
Well, I want to talk to Minnie. Where is she? Gee, Minnie, I heard you're upset, but I don't know why.
Oh, Mickey, of course I'm upset. You said that horrible thing about me.
Huh? Well, the only thing I said about you all day is that with you on the job, we've got nothing to worry about. And I said that to you, Clarabelle.
You know, that does sound familiar. But then I heard that you said we'd be better off without her.
Clarabelle, who told you that?
You know, word on the street.
Wait a second. What did you do after Mickey complimented me?
Well, I might have mentioned it to someone.
And then they told someone.
And so on and so on.
Oh, Mickey, it just got all turned around.
Wait a minute. You mean I'm showing cartoons with an old projector because of gossip?
Well, it would seem that way. But it's great you two are back together. I've got to go tell everyone.
What gives? I heard they were mad at each other.
Where are you going?
I've got a show to save. One giant video monitor pronto. Hello, Pirates of the Caribbean? I'm on my way.
And now let's all give a yo-ho, yo-ho welcome to the Pirates of the Caribbean.
All right, you bird brains, hit it.
Yo-ho, yo-ho, a parrot's life for me. We chirp and we sing, we pee everything, we talk and squawk and squeal. We gossip and chat, we chew the fat and have crackers at every meal. I have old sense, so a parrot's life for me. Take it from a bird or believe what you've heard, not every rumor is true. Our feathers flap, we yap, 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 but our beaks are turning blue. This blabbermouth, this whine sound, a parrot's life for me.
The singing? Just a little thing to pay bills between sidekick gigs.
Well, it was really wonderful.
No, you're wonderful. You keep this show going like the real McCoy.
Oh, why, thank you.
Did you hear? That parrot just said that...
Clarabelle, did you learn nothing?
Whew, thanks to Minnie, we made it through another one. Just barely. Now take us out of here, Mike.
Thanks, Mickey. Gossip for this very special episode of The House of Mouse was provided by Clarabelle Cow.
I make your business my business. Whether it's big news or little news, there's nothing I can't dig up. Woo! Remember, gossip is always true.
Don't believe everything you hear and only half of what you read.
Know what I heard? That we're going to see you real soon. So long.
Up next, a chance to catch another one of those alien genetic experiment cousins roaming loose on the island of Hawaii in Lilo and Stitch.
the house a mouse.